gotta lick it before we kick it. You gotta get it something with so we can kick it. You gotta lick it before we kick it. You gotta get it something with so we can kick it.
Hello, everybody. How we doing?
Good, but I'm typing.
I am opening my eyes. I cannot speak.
How we doing? Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. It's versus Vagina Secret.
Hey, can we please refer to Sakura as Sackface this entire showcast?
I don't think we can.
I believe that is inappropriate.
That is foul.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to AFK.
This is probably our only match we're gonna stream tonight. The other one's happening at the same time. It is unfortunate everybody gave up at the end of the season. I am frowning. Frowning. Sad face.
Okay, Torch, the other map needs administration. When are these PMs from? Yeah, like a minute ago. There's people freaking out.
God damn it.
All
right,
that's all you, bro.
I like how they didn't wait for us and they just started this match.
User left your channel.
Did they actually?
Oh, nope, Somar left. Good job, Somar.
Thank you, Somar. Man, all the other cast dudes were waiting.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna tell them we're ready. Holy shit, we're in. Holy shit, I have no game sounds.
Oh my goodness, the horror.
Audio! Alright, we're back.
Alright, so we got the Puko boys versus Victoria's Secret. Both teams with top lineups.
Hell yeah.
No Enochian for Puko, but I mean they have Sakura and Sakura. 120Hz monitor, no problem.
Got that magic monitor.
Yeah, IR with a grab.
Yeah, it's gonna blast low. Acrony, this is gonna be a high fragging map. It's gonna be a lot of crazy moves and jukes. LOL Humpty gets a mega kill.
Second map is going to be Bleak, which was chosen by the Puko boys and girl.
What does a girl puke like?
Hin! I don't know. Wait, what was that noise you were making earlier?
Let's not even get into that. Let's not even talk about it.
I thought that's what all girls do.
Anyway.
Oh my god, that was so soothing.
Alright guys, if you can hear me on the stream, say basketball. Comic basketball.
We're playing.
Post it in the channel.
Spidey with the grab.
Cover me as I drink. Spidey's down.
Who are you calling to win right now, Captain Green?
Holy shit, I don't know. You know what? On this map? Fuck, man, I don't even know.
I don't even know. You know what?
I think an IR Spidey.
I think they're going to win, but I think Kyle's looking for some 120Hz redemption.
Absolutely, he needs it.
This could be it, man.
He's got 69 EFF. I'm liking that number.
I think it was, I'm sure you are. I'm sure it was... It was actually a pretty good pick by Krunk, picking Acrony against these guys. I don't think it's really Red's strongest lineup, but Acrony's kind of one of those maps that if Red flukes one out, can turtle it pretty hard.
Yeah, they can turtle up pretty good on this map. You're watching IR actually get out left, he's got a cover.
Halfway
that goes into the slime, that's unfortunate.
Swim.
Annihilator gets blasted going the same route.
Poor guy.
Yeah, Blue's there to return that crazy aim, locking it down.
I once spec'd a pug where Tyler walked into the slime four times on his own accord. Like, he wasn't even tripped up. It just happened.
I've done it. That's why I didn't say anything.
God damn.
Alright, I'm watching the IR cam. I want to see some juky moves here on this thing. He's kind of waiting. Red guy surprises him in the back. Misses him completely as Annihilator goes down low. Gets blasted by a blue. Lol Humpty going out right. Man. trying to work those poles. He's got limited time left on that. New net's going to come out, and then he can't work poles anymore.
Man, pole dancing is about to go out of business.
Yeah, it is.
Bringing in a Muslim regime.
Yep. Somar taking it low right, but there's like six blue there. I don't like that route low right. I mean, if you can go quick and you got cover and get up that rampy thing, but if they see you, they're going to collapse all over your ass. Whoa. What?
We're going to bring in special guest Angus for a bit of insight and commentary, maybe 5-10 minutes into the match.
All right.
Just to spice things up.
Sure. Blue flag got out down a little low. They were working it, but not working it enough. Work it. I'm going to go back to the IR cam. Taking the low route here. Him and Spidey need to sync. If they sync up, I think they can get this out. I mean...
Yeah, I think this is one of those two maps where the two will be able to go to work. I don't know how Krunk's going to do on it. I kind of feel like on Akrony, you need to frag in and out.
Yeah.
Might be a bit tough for him to grab against Kyle.
But even with that, you can't frag. If you get in as a distraction and maybe make one of the defenders drop low after you, and the other guy comes in, kills the other one, grabs,
that's
you're
good
gone.
Too, if he kamikazes it. I think that Red might need to switch Somar and Sakura. Like, Sakura right now, 9 frags, 37 efficiency.
Really? Struggling. I'm watching this flag go low. They couldn't hit him for a while.
The anti-run. It's still up for grabs.
Yeah, they're still working it. Flux is going to return that, though.
Somar was going for the long shots.
Yeah, we got IR behind the base, kind of chilling, probably waiting for Spidey to do his thing or Krunk. It's spotted by Sakura, though. Blasted out of the air. Ow!
Man, Crazy Aim has been on fire today. Like, played a Scandi Pug against him. One unstoppable without even flinching.
Oh my goodness. They actually picked that up low. Somar's getting that. Gets one. He's got cover there too. Gets another one. There's only one more. They're going to brute force this out low.
Goodness.
Oh, there's
Somebody's
one falling back on him from high. Hits him again.
Right. One above it. What's going to happen?
He's going to go. He's going to take the long way low. There's plenty of poles there for him to dance.
Oh my god.
It's it. Red's going to cap. Holy Woo! Shit.
Going up 1-0.
Yeah, that was pure fragging power and cover.
Hugo. Why am I cheering for that?
Why? Oh, I drink so much. Oh.
I mean, first they insult me with their name, then they power play me, then I cheer for them.
What's wrong with the world?
I feel like I have a sore and sly relationship.
Krunk going low left, trying to reply. Not happening. Annihilator's going to make a grab. Keep Blue on their toes. Looks like, I don't know if they're playing 3D now or not.
I don't know. I think they really need to switch Sakura off. Like, that 34 efficiency on D is not sustainable.
Maybe this is a map she doesn't know. 11 frags.
No, she knows it. She's just sort of hit or miss. Mm. Right now, she's missing.
Apparently so. That magic monitor pulling a Kyle. We got a double grab here. The other flag goes down. Annihilator's down low. Are they going to do it again? They're going to brute force it again. IR with a double cover. Other flag is grabbed. Desperation grab. They're both there. What happened? They're just like sitting on top of each other.
Oh,
Sakura picks it up.
What's Sakura doing? She's going side to side.
She gets in. This is going to be it, though.
Booster to the flag.
That was a crazy. The flags met and everybody just fought over everything.
God damn.
This map has just already gone exactly what I said it wouldn't do.
Notice how I called you Captain Grins when I asked for your predictions? I wanted to see what you were going to say and then do the opposite.
What a user dick. Was moved to your user channel. Joined your channel. Whoa, what's going on here?
Settled.
Is it settled? Is there a diamond sword pick on the other server?
Yeah, there's a diamond sword pick, and then there is a veto from Rain's team. And then there's Depression and CY's team, and then I told him about the veto of a veto, and then now there's rage coming from Rain's team directed at me.
Oh my god!
I'm glad you streamed all that.
A new global and real introduction, the veto card. Sometimes you gotta veto a veto.
They got Humpty going out low right. He gets one. There's only one more there. No, nope, they collapsed all over him. Convict making that return. Convict and KA holding this down. 49 and 53 EFF, both with 31 frags.
God damn. I noticed on one of the flag runs, Somar was moving and Convict was standing still trying to shoot him, but couldn't do it. I just noticed we got a bunch of inside jokes going on.
Yeah, we're terrible.
I feel like the nuke inside jokes are tough to keep on the inside because he's so fat.
Oh!
Not enough room inside.
What?
Did we talk about the belly button? cocaine line yet.
That hasn't
been brought up. Oh, no, we haven't brought that one up yet.
The night's still young. Spidey's gonna make a grab. He's got one cover, picked it up left.
Boosted pretty far.
Boosted twice.
Might pick it up. Nope. Domar is doing pretty well on offense. Not really known as being an offensive player.
Yeah, he's got sort 45 of. Frags, 9 grabs.
Nine grabs, yeah.
I think I say KA and Convict was holding it down. I meant they weren't.
I thought you meant to say, like, holding it down like an anchor. That was the only interpretation I could think of.
I don't know.
Yeah, I just didn't want to call you out, because I'm a nice guy.
I appreciate it. Should have said, Grinspoon, you're a dummy. Convict has a grab here.
What?
Yeah, he's low.
What?
He's moving. Not fast enough.
I was going to say, when Convict had a grab, you're going to have to go to the flag stand. Just, like, watch him there, standing like a pole. What's he doing?
Now that he's going low left.
I think they switched Convict and Krunk, which is probably a good idea. Like, I think Krunk will do a better job holding defense here than he will trying to get through Kyle.
Mm. Yeah, Kyle, 40 frags, 56 EFF, 120 hertz of angriness.
Oh, he angry.
Yeah, 100%. Fuck you, Paco. Double grab here. Nihilator's taken down quick while Spidey gets out low left.
Yeah.
One cuts him off. Yep, down.
I feel like they've got the flag duel at that point, what, 5 times so far? Just keep getting cut off there.
Yeah, maybe. No one's tried that, what do you call it, like the slide jump or duck up high, whatever it is?
The duck up high? I wouldn't call it the duck up high. I know it.
Probably name it something after Snakey after his amazing run earlier in the season.
That was, oh my goodness, Crip walking up that slide.
Spidey up high, waiting
He's
for cover.
I was actually going to say, that's what Blue should do right now. They should sort of hold the flag in the base and make Red uncomfortable. Right now, they keep going quick left every time, and Red just there to cut them off every single time.
Yeah, as a defender, I mean, if someone goes the same way every time, if you don't see him, you just go there. Just assume. Somar's actually going low. They're going to try and brute force this one again. Nihilator with the cover, double cover.
Oh man, he's halfway. Yeah, not getting any farther.
Yeah, Blue wisened
back
up.
Back in the day, before anybody knew how to play Acrony, I was on my Mac getting about 20 FPS, and I'd grab the flag, hide behind for about 2 minutes, like behind the flag there, and nobody would see me, and I'd just walk across middle unmolested. Pretty amazing.
You were on a Mac?
Yeah, I was on a Mac.
What a loser.
Shitty OS export, yeah.
I'm going to have to switch over and get the Somar cam going on. This guy's been fucking shit up. Actually, I got to switch to Spidey. Never mind, I shouldn't have.
Couldn't have done it.
Son of a motherfucker's one.
Man, Torch, I can't believe you informed CY that they can veto a veto. That's some grimy adminning right there.
Had to be done.
Bro,
had to be done.
The most crippled fucking lineup of all time.
What?
God, I can't even tell you who's in the lineup because it's gonna sound like I'm directly trolling somebody and I didn't mean to do this on purpose.
Ah, that's a bunch of
people.
It's too late now.
If they have the top 5 for Rain's team.
I mean, Nettie's played in matches before. I believe in Nettie. You might not, but
yo,
I do.
Once upon a time, hat tricking.
Got Humpty getting shut down low, but Nihilator's there to pick it up. I think, yeah, he's got a cover now. He's got 2. Nice shot on that cutoff. It's a double grab. I'm watching IRO. Oh, they found him. I assume the other flags made it into the base. Sakura hits him right in the butt as Nihilator waltzes into his base. There's one more up high. No! Krunk can't get him at the last
3-0.
Second.
3-0. I mean, this is actually a pretty important match for both teams.
Yeah, it is.
Because if Puko wins, they leapfrog Victoria's Secret up in the rankings. And they'll have 22 points as opposed to 21.5.
Spidey's actually made it low. Oh, there's a cutoff.
Oh, wow.
Nice comms. It's still there, though. Yeah, Red's going to grab that.
They're returning it.
I'm going to find that Somar.
I noticed Sakura stepped up a bit. She's no longer in the dirty 30s.
Dirty 30s.
Up to the 40s. Speaking of dirty 30s, how's it feeling approaching them, Grinspoon?
Do what?
What? Ah, never mind.
You say I was old. I don't like that.
I'm kidding. You're not old. I love you, man.
I'm young at heart.
If you were an NBA player, you'd be retiring in a year.
Nah, I'm the Witski motherfucker. As Humpty gets low, he's got cover everywhere.
Yeah.
Sakura's gonna get another cap, it looks like, if
she
can get in.
Is she gonna go side to side, Capello?
She's side dodging like a champ, but gets hit! Spidey with an epic return, hiding behind that pole.
Triple DZ.
I'm sorry, Sackface.
IR leading his team in frags, but right now Red Team has Humpy and Annie both out-fragging him.
Yeah.
It's a bit surprising, though. I mean, on paper, you'd think... I personally thought Victoria's Secret was going to keep up with them in frags, and it would be pretty close.
Well, I thought it was going to be Blue's game, but... I think Somar, you got to give Somar a hand. He's all over this map.
Give him more than a hand, man. Give him multiple high fives.
You going to give him a hand job?
Oh, yeah.
What? PG-13, man. Stop.
Paka won't do it. Puko might.
IR getting stuck on this pole down at the bottom. Need some lessons.
God damn.
Spidey makes
Meanwhile,
a grab.
The match really started.
Oh. That's good. I think they're holding out for the video camera, man. They want to see the showcast.
Maybe.
Have we showcast a Diamond Sword yet? You might have.
We did once.
Did we? Oh, my goodness.
It was your team. Didn't you get...
Oh, yeah. So I personally didn't do it.
No, you were there, though. I believe you...
I remember that. I might have been too drunk to remember.
I think you were there, Torts.
I think right now, if Blue wants a chance, they're going to need to switch Convict and Krunk on D and hope that Crazy Aim Spidey and Ira can muscle something.
Yeah, well, both flags are out. Humpty is unmolested up top. He got boosted up there. The other flag, I think, has made it through mid.
Look at you stealing my words, man. We're going to have to rewind 15 minutes earlier into the cast, and you just jacking my stuff as Red goes up 4-0.
Yeah. What did I jack? What happened?
Unmolested.
Oh, did you say that? What?
Man, we're going to have to rewind this. I definitely said it.
I just steal everything. I'm a klepto. I'm a word klepto.
Speaking of that, all right, do we have any Euro viewers on? Because if we do, we're curious what a Nesbitt is, because I've been called one about 18 times tonight. And I figure somebody with their Euro terminology can enlighten me on what I'm being called.
Yeah.
What is a Nesbitt?
I have no idea, but apparently it's bad. Old timer wants to know how to get into the server? Who is that? Oh, some guy in IRC. I'm gonna follow the... Where did Somar go? There's Somar. Sneaking behind the thing. Can't hit this blue guy standing still. Finally gets him. Running away from two, but there's another there.
I played with Kyle Wins on this map earlier, and he wasn't doing so high. Or actually, he might have been doing fine. I was just doing amazing. Just fluffing my feathers a bit.
Humpty working a pole! Ah! Yeah.
I had to mute team speak because you're so annoying.
Dude, I was just really excited that I was doing so well. I just wanted everyone to know how well I was doing.
Are you just, like, tooting your horn?
Yeah.
Beep beep, I'm Paco.
He rolls really bad.
I think IR's like, playing
damn,
D now.
God damn, I'm good.
God damn, I was good.
Is IR playing D now? What is Blue doing here?
If he is, he should be doing solo D, but I would put IR on offense.
You have to. Spidey making a grab. Trying to get that lift.
That's not the 15th grab so far for Spidey. He's weeding his team on O, but he needs a bit more support.
Yeah, Somar has 15 as well, but Annihilator has 13 right behind him. Humpty also has 11.
I guess I was wrong. I said that this would be a good pick for the Victoria's Secret guys, but damn.
Yeah. Better eat those words. Or ask Nuke to eat it for you.
I still... Oh!
Yeah!
That's one way to make sure there's no leftovers.
Nice. I'm going to watch Spidey predict this grab. Oh, it gets hit. They both get hit. Blue is hiding in the corners here, guarding this flag.
Gonna make a Nuke walked into a bar joke, but I couldn't think of a nice way to end it with the bar broke because he was so fat. So, refrain.
Somar picking this up. No, it's down. He is. Annihilator jumps into the slime.
He just slime himself. Did we catch that on camera?
Yeah, we did. He's like, I got it. They don't need that cap. I don't need it. Got this. It's in the bag.
He couldn't stand Blue returning it, so he brought it into the slime.
Where's Somar? Somar, there you are.
Right now, Humpty's having an amazing game. I mean, he's on pace for what, like 140 frags in a match? Wild Grab?
Wow. Two caps, 57 EF, 58 now?
Damn.
What is this kid doing?
Someone request this man's demo.
I think you just did.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna watch the Humpty Cam.
Humpty
Vision, isn't that a guy? A DJ from the 80s?
I don't know, dude. It also sounds like it might be a gay webcam channel. Not that he'd know anything on that, but.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Gary's gonna frown at you later. Yeah, Humpty is fragging everything in sight. He's just stay away from the flag. He got blasted when he finally got there. Somar going low right. Getting far.
Andy picking that up, by the way. He's right hand side. I think what the Victoria's Secret guys are doing is they switched IR to defense because they realize they're not winning it. And I think he's just trying to keep up team morale. Like, 4-0 isn't as bad as 10-0.
That is very true. I mean,
so there's still another map to be played. I think he just wants to try and keep his composed, even though IR is usually one of the more hot-blooded guys in the community.
Yeah, we got Annihilator hanging out up high right now. He's going for the hole. There's a double grab, but he gets shot down. Nice boost up high. I don't think we've seen that yet. This thing. He's getting. There's a blue. Finally, find him upstairs. Hit. There's a double grab. I can't get the flag when it's down, so I'm watching Convict just by himself.
Convict is Usain Bolting out of there. Look at him go. Damn.
Scared bunny rabbit as Humpty goes down with the flag. He's on the stand. He can cap this.
Is he going to get him on the board? Oh my goodness, he's running away from the flag.
Why? What are you doing?
What are you doing, Convict? Convict, you're stuck on something.
Watch where you're going. All of blue is standing on the flag saying, where the fuck are you?
That was so bad that it worked. Like, I'm pretty sure red got monster kill going into the base looking for him.
Looks like we're going to end on that. 20 seconds left in the match. 1-4. Do what?
Sweeps just took a 1-0 lead on down sword.
Oh my goodness.
Four shock.
Did Nettie cap it? That's my question.
No, sneak. Yeah. There's gonna be some angry shock numbers at me after this.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. All right, that's it for this map. What's the next map?
It's gonna be Bleak.
Bleak. All right.
Swipe you one. Sakura switching it up, getting back to respectability with 46F.
Yep.
Second most flag kills on her team.
I think Crazyim and Convict both play high D here. Or is Crazy Aim a low D player on Bleak?
I think Crazy Aim can play anywhere, man. Crazy Aim, programmed to play defense at any location.
Programmed to kill. But if Somar and Humpty have the same amount of type of game they just did, I don't know.
No, well, I'll say right now that I think even though Red easily won the last one, I think this one's still up for grabs. Like, Whitey's really good offense on this map. I'm telling you right now, I'm making a prediction, he's going to grab and he's going to go low quite a few times. Because I've seen Spidey do it. Especially with IR, the two of them coordinated, they're going to boost so low pretty quick.
Right.
IR is also going to kill a lot of people.
Yeah. I think that's all right, a good...
I'm bringing in Angus. As promised, Angus, we need you.
User was moved to your channel.
Angus, here you are. Give us a much-needed update. Hello. What's going on in the other match?
His mic.
All right. Good insight, Angus. Muted. Thank you. User was moved out of your channel.
Well, considering I think Snakey capped first in DS, it could just be a upset win.
Yeah, I didn't see that coming. I mean, the Giblet sweepers. My goodness. Were you watching our match on the stream?
Hello.
I'm not streaming the other match.
Yeah, no, I know. I was gonna ask Angus what he thought about the last map before this one starts. Like, this is his time.
Yeah, I couldn't watch the other match because I don't have the password to it. So,
oh,
it's kinda tough.
On the stream.
On the stream.
Oh yeah, I was watching the what is this, Puko?
Did it go how you thought it was going to?
Not too far off. I mean, you look at the teams. Actually, I can't see the teams right now.
Convict, Krunk, IR, right. Crazy Aim, Spidey against Sakura, Kyle, Annie, Somar, and Humpty.
Yeah, on paper, I would say that, what is that? Which one's Puko?
That's Humpty's team.
Yeah
I think
Kyle.
Puko looks better on paper. When Kyle's playing well, lately, of course, with his 120 hertz madness, he's been kind of shitty.
Well, he kind of stepped up this map.
Yeah, he definitely stepped it up.
The past couple of days, I saw him shooting pretty well, so...
Yeah, I think he was having... I think he was having problems with it not actually reading off 120 hertz, because I think when he actually got it working right, he was like, whoa, this is so smooth.
Whoa.
As I collected in on some of my Samsui commission.
Samsui?
And you look at,
Samsui?
You look at, what is it, Victoria's Secret?
Vagina Secret.
Is that correct? You look at their team, and they have one player that's a little bit weaker, which is Silk. And then Convict as well, which Convict's kind of shaky on Akrony as it is. Not to mention Crazy Aim, that's not his best map either.
Yeah.
I played with him last MIG.
Yeah, Crazy Aim can just stand on the flag and shoot things.
But in Akrony, he's just not as strong. He can't contain as well.
Yeah. Alright, match just started. Yeah, Angus, we will ask you for some more post-game insight.
All right.
If I watch
Thanks for being on. If you watch it, whoa.
Hey.
Snarky on that one.
Stream a bit boring. That's all I have to say.
Whoa. Hey.
Whoa. All right. We're getting this guy out of here.
Yeah.
He's not tarnishing. He's not gonna tarnish our stream on our own stream.
Yeah. Comes on, talk smack.
God damn. But nah, I'll leave you here. Just all right. Maybe or something. All right. So
already
Sakura's starting off. Pretty
yeah,
well.
Already two grabs for blue and one or three for red. This is defenses need to lock down. This may be the game of the defenses here.
All right, Captain Grins, one more time. Who's winning this one?
I'm gonna have to go with red just because they're gonna carry over.
I'm going
over.
With blue.
What a dick. I'm gonna go with red just because they're gonna carry over this that massive, astounding win.
It's possible. Andy with a good grab at it.
Yeah, Annihilator dropping to mid. Gets blasted. I don't know about that drop.
Not halfway. Krunk's going out main. They don't know
yeah, he just
he
walked
is.
Behind Sakura. If he can get around
that's
this corner.
Spidey with the pickup. One's in their high back shooting it.
Get it! No! They're just still sitting there!
I think they're still getting
there it is. Humpty comes from the other way to turn it back.
I feel like so many times people just rush for the flag. You gotta shoot for the guy who's sealing it.
Yeah, we got Annihilator trying to go up the lift. Gets the defender, but gets cut off by Krunk. Is Krunk playing D?
I think he might be.
Because last time we saw them play this map, Crazy Aim was offense, you remember that.
Wait, I think Spidey is. Spidey's playing defense right now.
Spidey is a... No, he doesn't. You're right.
Yeah, he's playing low D right now. Convict high D, Spidey low D.
So Crazy Aim is on offense.
They're throwing crazy... Oh my goodness.
Well, last time we saw them do this...
Yeah, it worked out pretty well. Crazy Aim went beast mode.
I am going to kill.
This is one of those maps that if you can frag like Crazy Aim, you don't need to know how to run offense.
Well, I mean, this map is just all about frags. This Annihilator makes a grab, goes down shock left. Cut off, but I think it's still there. There's an opposite grab.
Oh man, Crazy Aim almost went high. Like, he could have been around that corner, but he was going for the mega kill.
I don't know
Gap
where to go
style.
Now. I'm gonna watch Annihilator. Coming in high, dropping. Yeah, there's like three blue there. Not gonna happen this time.
My goodness.
Somar making a grab, dropping a pulse.
Update for the other match. It's still 1-0 for the sweepers.
On Diamond Sword, right?
Yeah.
What are they playing like Aldi?
I'm not sure. I might even have to go over and take a peek, see what's going on.
Or I could just tell you because I'm in the server.
Or we could send our correspondent Torch over there. Torch, what?
Torch, arrived from Fallujah. Oh, what's man. It like over there in that sandstorm?
I don't know. I saw Shock hit mid almost twice with Phaser with the flag and they just dodged off the side of the map.
Poor guy.
That would have been epic. Watch an IR now.
Probably making a
IR's just fucking getting spawn killed left and right. Is he playing D as well? No, he's running.
No, he's playing.
He's,
no,
just,
he's just
getting
dying
unfortunate.
Alive. I mean, Crazy Aim right now carrying his weight. I see a lot of the red guys have come back down to earth. Like, Somar's not playing nearly as well as he was on Akrony.
Yeah, Somar with two grabs. 15 frags only. Maybe Akrony's just his type of map. I mean...
Kind of funny that both teams, the map they picked, they're sort of underperforming on. Well, at least red is so far.
KA's game not shooting somebody. What? He didn't shoot another person. He's gonna make a grab without shooting!
Computer,
are we watching this? He's going out low left. Finally shoots the gun, but gets killed.
His ZP must have been broken.
Right? Bugging. That flag is still there. Can't get to it again.
Oh my god.
Annihilator's gonna return
crazy
that.
For this one.
That was, I don't know what to say about that. I'm speechless.
Nothing to say. I just advertised on QuakeNet. I think they might have G-lined me.
Sweet. We only got 16 viewers. I'm upset. Come on, guys.
Oh, man.
We had 31 on the TDM semifinals.
I'm what Europe right now just said. I give boring. Goddamn.
What a dick.
Guess you're not a fan of that insta-give. Deep away.
All right, I'm going to watch Humpty now. Checking his base out, making sure everything's secure. Humpty, 29
isn't
frags.
Isn't that something you're supposed to do when you're up 1-0?
Yep. I don't know. Maybe he's just looking for poles. Who knows?
Getting ready for grime time. Yeah, I was going to say we should switch over to the end of the second map after this map's done.
All right. Well, we got the we'll TDM see. Finals that actually
oh, yeah,
start
true.
Right after this.
I really
Killamall said he's going to hold their game for us, actually.
Oh, my goodness. All right. Well, if they're doing that, I was going to say I don't know if I want to miss Breaking Bad, but I guess I'll just catch the later episode.
Are you serious? You're going to watch Breaking Bad?
Well, no. I won't do it anymore. Goddamn.
Ha! You teased life. Same. I'm going to go back to the crazy aim cam. There you go. Now he's shooting people. Now we're back. All is right with the world again.
Have you been watching Breaking Bad, Greenspoon?
Nope. I've never seen an episode.
What?
Nope.
All right.
Am I mic'd?
What?
Well, you're kind of supposed to be muted, but hello?
Well, give me a... or this is an update for the TDM finals. I'm pretty sure it's going to be rescheduled because I'm on Fear's team that's in the finals, and he said to DV that we are rescheduling.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure that's gonna happen.
Works out amazing for me. Now I can watch Breaking Bad at my schedule time. Don't need to reschedule my life. Wait. Oh shit. Man. This is amazing. We have an Angus versus Paco TDM finals.
Yeah. Yeah.
I happen to be a part of the Spick Faces.
Yeah, you are. At least according to Nuke. I'll watch Humpty make a grab, get blasted onto that lift. Things have calmed down here. I think the defenses have finally evened up. I mean, in the beginning there were grabs left and right. Now we get into that normal bleak.
And my mind is working on all sorts of different levels right now. I started thinking of a nuclear submarine and then just Nuke stuffing his face with a fat Mr. Sub. Like, I don't know. I don't know. The guy is just something else.
That guy is obese. The famous leader of Show's Appreciation, RLFL.
Just went up 2-0.
Nothing. Man, I think that Shockwave's gonna try to veto the score. Who knows?
Yeah. Got Serenity with 80% efficiency and D. Put down by 2 caps.
That's even more impressive because I'm sure he's doing it well on Facebook.
Guys, I just hit this amazing shot! Post.
tweet.
Watching IR now. It's been a little quiet this match. I mean, we had some alright runs on Rackety, but really the story's been about Somar for Red, Somar and Humpty.
Yeah.
And then Spidey making all the grabs on Blue on Acrony.
I kind of think it's funny, though, that Spidey was their main grabber, and now they switched him to defense.
Yeah, I mean, throw him off.
If anything, they should switch IR back or something. Like, he's not doing much on offense. Paltry 2 grabs so far, 46 efficiency.
Did you say paltry?
A paltry, yes.
Like chicken?
No. Wow. Get your mind out of the nuke. Never heard of the word paltry?
I have. I'm just fucking with you.
Okay.
Chillax.
Chillax. Alright.
It's guillotine too, by the way.
Oh my goodness. We got some pool tree guillotines up in here.
Annihilator getting the defense though. Someone popped him from somewhere. They can't get the flag off the stand.
Did I just see that Kyle got a cover? How far was Kyle pushed up?
Who knows?
I think that's actually something that we should look into for future seasons for competitive play. I don't think it should announce the cover in matches.
Why?
I mean, can you think of a better way to give away flag carrier location?
I think it's
like,
just...
Let's say you're hiding in their base, and then somebody kills someone. It's like, oh, cover the flag carrier. And then the other team's like, oh,
Let's not be in his base yet.
And you know, like...
Yeah, but I think it's just part of the game. I don't know.
Well, it's... I honestly don't think it would be that tough to disable it. I actually think there are settings to disable it already. We wouldn't even need to go to our expert Tim figure it out.
Right.
I just think that that's something that I'll look into for next season.
I guess so. To me, it's like a low priority type of thing. I mean, if it's easy to do, you can do it, but...
Yeah, well, I'm just saying, as somebody who likes crouching in other people's bases, I just hate seeing that somebody covered me. Really, really rubs me the wrong way.
Like the hide up high at Dooku, or down that hole.
Yeah.
Watching Crazy M do some fallback here. Still 0-0, guys, come on. Just call him out and run.
Humpty once again leading the server in frags. He showed up to play this one.
Yeah, he did.
Ever since Rick James and Raffle stole a map from him, he's almost had a chip on his shoulder.
Showing Nuki's not a nobody.
Yeah.
Is he standing on the lift?
Or a Nesbit. Once again, viewers, what is a Nesbit? I really want to know what I'm being called.
I don't know.
Even Urban Dictionary doesn't know what a Nesbit is.
No one knows what a Nesbit is. Maybe it's a type of sandwich.
I was gonna say it might be some, like, English patisserie. Who knows? A Portuguese-looking English patisserie. That's what he's calling me.
Alright. Kind of slowing down. Things are kind of slowing down here. Defenses are shooting everybody. I want to see Crazy M do something crazy as he gets blasted on the flag stand.
Crazy M always doing crazy things.
Yeah, that's what I do. Holy crap, that was pretty crazy.
That was... Man, what did you do to Sponge?
I don't
what did
know.
You say, Torch?
Kyle Wins just made a grab. As I don't know what the fuck Torch just said. Kyle Wins going high. He's got two cover. Switching left. Almost fell off.
Right, one guy below him has convict spawns on him. He's going
yeah,
back the other
Kyle's
way.
Kyle's
going to
juke again.
Doing.
He's 120 hertz of I don't know what.
120 hertz of confusion.
Yep.
Eddie picking it up. Halfway.
Drop, Eddie. Drop. There's a drop. Whoa. This could be it. Two in the back.
Getting picked up. It's around that corner. The angle's cut off. You're going to need somebody to drop in from
it's
high.
It's on the stand. Sakura making the cap. Securing the cap.
I think Torch right now is suffering from the curse of Capella.
Something.
Oh, what's up, man?
My mic is
triple,
the best.
Triple dot will never be the same. Oh, man. No, I think we need that other noise. Give it to us, Grinspoon.
That doesn't belong in there. In any sort of UT record.
I think it needs to be there.
Kill 'em all says a Nesbit is a simple, inexpensive tooth replacement, but there is a risk of swallowing it.
Really?
Yes.
I've been called many things in my life, but never a simple, inexpensive tooth replacement. Wow, you see the connection though?
Yeah, because he's eaten so much, he's gotten a whole bunch of Nesbits. Too much fucking candy.
Too many Skittles, man. Nuke, lay off the Skittles.
You like what I did there on Roll Shots? Secura ink the cap?
Oh my goodness.
That's right, I'm a fucking word ninja.
Just punishing the viewers.
I really am. Where's Kyle Wins? Kyle Wins is on offense now. But has played a part in that last cap.
Push up on that one. God damn. About to spam QuakeNet one more time.
The M1
Euro guys be like, hey, we don't care about this.
Oh, they should. They should. Somebody tell me if TDM is getting rescheduled. Match has been rescheduled. Okay. TDM's gone. That sucks.
Major bars.
I am upset.
Grobon Rio.
Yep. 6 minutes, 30 seconds left in this match. After this,
we'll switch over to
yeah. We'll switch over to the other one. If someone wants to go ahead and PM me the password.
I'm gonna put this responsibility at Torch's feet.
I'm gonna watch some Kyle Wins here. 120 hertz of just pure destructive force. Or he's going to miss all these shots, and another one, and another one, and another one, and another one, and there he's dead.
A miss for every hurt.
120 misses.
sounds like an insightful book, man. Need to author that one.
Yeah.
120 misses.
As we're talking about other streams, check out, we had an interview with Tim Tim earlier today, the creator of NewNet, and we talked about what it could do for the IG community, where he, kind of what he wants to do with it. It's pretty interesting, check it out.
Yeah.
Should be on Global Unreal TV, Twitch, somewhere. As Spidey gets out high left, drops low, they may get through the mid with this. Oh, no, he misses the door, go!
Picked up by Krunk. They're just they're struggling a bit. Is he
yeah, there's
it?
Red everywhere. It's a cluster fucking low! Annihilator's gonna return it. God.
That was a really good opportunity. Man, Spidey, that's a wall.
Oh no.
Can't go through those.
Fuck that wall.
I saw the Daisy Twitch thing and went to the zombies through the wall.
Man, these jokes are going too far inside.
Yeah, if you haven't paid attention to every stream, like, what the fuck are these people mumbling about? As Crazy Am gets out shocked but gets blasted. There's another grab. Kyle with another with the grab gets boosted high. He's got a cover. There's the cutoff. The cutoff's down. There's another cutoff. The prematurely Kyle drops low.
Moving like a drunk.
Nice
man.
Boost. Sakura's got it. She's going to secure another one, but there's not.
The one.
No, it's returned.
Oh, man.
Kyle waiting for this lift. It's on the lift. Blue, red, turn around, red guy! They're just leaving it there! No!
Tried to bring home the bread.
Thank you so much. Speechless to me. Who was that red guy just standing on the flag, going for kills?
I have no idea. Who was that? Here, I'm just gonna guess. It was either one of Somar, Annie, or Humpty.
It was a war machine, so it wasn't Somar.
I kind of like how the men have the war machine and Sakura has like some chick going on. Pretty good.
She was playing as war machine earlier. I don't know what that means.
Was she? Oh man.
And a pug. So Kyle, top of his team, 2 assists, 7 grabs.
I think this is a first we're witnessing right now. Kyle wins playing offense, not on the power play and winning. This is incredible.
Humpty and Convict fighting it out up high. I think Convict's gonna get the better of this as Spidey makes a grab, goes up high. Right
and cut off
and high dead.
Spidey should have been on O the whole game.
Yeah, I believe so. Kyle making another grab. This guy is desperate to prove that he can play offense. It's fine, Kyle. How is he doing here? What is he doing here? Oh, he's not doing the crazy game. He's shooting people.
I think that what people don't realize, I mean, the way we did divisions, we did alternating captain salary, but the way it worked out, I mean, the one division really turned out stronger than the other. I think there's going to be 4 quality teams coming from our side.
For the All-Star match?
Playoffs? For the playoffs, yeah. I'll be posting All-Star match info tonight as well.
Okay.
But, yeah. 2 of us should be here streaming it. I don't think I'll be making the All-Star game this season.
Aww.
Did not play very well.
Aww.
I played okay. Just don't know if I would say I was an All-Star.
Yeah. Oh well.
If the All-Star game was awarded to people scooping poop, I'd give myself the nod.
You're in a league all your own.
Oh, absolutely. Nobody's touching this.
Great video, by the way. I really enjoyed it thoroughly.
I'm just glad to know it made it as your homepage.
It is. I mean, I wake up every morning, check my email after I watch a new video, scoop poop.
Wake up in the morning feeling like pee grinny. I don't know where it was.
We got 2 minutes left in this match. I think that's a win. I mean, I hate to already call it, but I think that's a win for Red.
I'd say we wait 40 more seconds, but if Torch PMs us the info, we can hop on over to the other one.
Absolutely.
Torch, you're going to have to PM it, not say it. Actually, you could probably say it, and the people on the stream would have no idea what the password is. But that'd be cool.
Humpty getting up high right. There's a blue there. Oh, he shot him. There's another cutoff.
He tried to flip low, couldn't make it.
No.
What he did there, if people were watching, he waited way too long to try flip low. If you're going to flip low, you want to do it from before when you're visible.
Well, Kyle actually picked that up and dropped.
They picked it up.
Yeah.
It's a bit amateur.
It's still there. This blue there. Convict's going to save that one.
I mean, good effort, really didn't take into account the angles. Like, Humpty should have flipped from before where he was invisible, and then once they got in there, whoa, you need to get around that corner. Makes it almost impossible for the other team to cut you off.
Alright, Torch just PM'd me. I think we got the thing. I'll just go ahead and watch these last 55 seconds.
Yeah, Kyle is just waiting on the flag stand right now.
Yeah, he's going up high, right?
Going high.
Behind a blue.
Don't let him
no, I shot him.
Come on, fellas. Come on.
Hey, he's cut off. There's two blue there, I believe. Yep. All right, looks like Red's going to win this match. Kyle with a whopping 110 kills. Humpty with 116.
I think I do it every match, and if it actually happens, I don't know what I'm going to do. But I'll allow Frog Hops for the blue team now. Let's do a blue team.
Last 25 seconds. Frog hopping time. No.
Right now, Puko shutting out Victoria's Secret both maps.
Damn. I'm surprised, actually. All I gotta say is...
Fine.
What?
I mean, 4-0 plus 2-0 is 6-0. It's just that Canadian educational system coming into play.
All right, nice games. It wasn't too intense, but I really liked how everybody played. It was some good lineups. As I switch scenes, and all right. We're going to IP5.
Thinko. As Crazy Aim quickly gets off IRC. Oh, I think I forgot to screenshot that. Hope someone did.
What a dick.
I know.
As I screw up the password. Because I am amazing.
It's impossible to throw up this password.
I already did it.
My goodness.
Alright, I'm in the game. It is 4-1 in favor of Shock.
Oh my goodness, are they running Mob Solo or something? Look at this guy.
Yeah. I'm crazy, man.
Crazy.
Let's watch Snakey make a grab here. Gets one. Spinning his mouse. He must have high sense.
Either that or his mom walked in on him.
What?
Trying to imagine all sorts of levels of awkward it could get.
Yeah, I don't even...
Snakey, why aren't your pants on?
As I hit F2 and get rid of Smart CPF. Sorry, Paco.
Oh, did you hit F2 again?
I did! That's I did
foul.
It.
Stop it.
Yeah, Nob, 2 caps, 7 grabs.
I mean, right now, Sonny's been playing like an all-star this season, but...
Yep. 22 frags.
All-star offense so far. I knew they were going to pick this. I saw them played in a pug earlier. And I mean, realistically, it's a good pick for them. They have Serenity and Rain who can hold it down.
Yeah.
Serenity right now, 76 efficiency.
Holy shit.
If he's bugging, it's not many of them.
Yeah. User joined your channel. All right. Pumped up sweeps. I guess that's Heat in and Nettie.
That's Heat.
And Snakey, Benko, and Psy. Versus, I believe that's Shock's top lineup. Is that true? Joined
your channel. Yeah, that's Shock's top lineup there. I don't think Sweeps is going to be too disappointed about losing this. I mean, they managed to steal a map without the Jibster. User left your channel. This is actually really disappointing right now because Jib once again running away from matches. We were all looking forward to the JYB versus Rain matchup.
Blue has actually made it into their base. They're getting shot from down the hallway. Nettie, go, Nettie, yes!
Indeed.
You got one. There's another grab.
Sai's on his side right now. Get around that corner, CY.
Yeah, get it. Cut him off. No, it's one on the stand.
Phazar's
desperately trying to keep that. Yes, Rain in to snatch it up. Damn, got
you know
pretty
what,
intense
as
real quick.
As a cherry picker, I really wanted to see him cop that.
Serenity making a grab. Down.
What I mean, oh man, this would have been the highly anticipated Jib versus Rain matchup, but... JYB just not coming through this season.
Yeah. Any reasons why? Just didn't want to play. Interest.
He was on yesterday. He's like, yeah, I gotta be here. And then Toy backshot him like 20 times on Dooku. And he said, "F this explicit Nickelback word." And I was like, Jib, are you okay? And he was like, no. And that was
the end of that.
That's the last we heard from JYB.
Nettie making a grab. Come on, Nettie. Hat trick Nettie going
He's
low.
Going for the middle. Nah, no chance.
They're going to save that. Snakey's going to grab it.
Snakey poo.
He misses. Didn't go up the lift. Chose not to go up the lift. Gets hit on the left right side. It was Phazar goes up high. In his base now. It. Missing that dodge a little bit. Both flags are out, though. Phazar's down on the stand as the other one makes into his base.
Yeah, one's waiting there for him, though. He gets picked off.
Yeah, I'm watching Psy get to the behind his base. I mean, they got it. Blue has to cap here.
I really don't like their chances of returning this one. I mean, who do they have on return? They got Nettie as Psy falls through the grid.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened. Is there a glitch back there?
Well, no. I think it's if you hit it on its way up. you just go through it, which is cool.
Phazar is down. Psy just lost his cover, and he's got two red. There it goes.
Down in the whip. If the whip goes up from his gore, oh, no, they picked it up. That's actually something, I don't know if it's a UT error, if there's, like, mover settings, but I just hate when gore triggers the lift. Bothers me.
Yeah.
You can fall through the middle, fall through the middle of the lips.
Holy snap. I think he said you can fall through the middle.
I thought he made a nuke joke, to be honest, but...
if you're so heavy from eating, you can fall through the middle.
Something more, yeah.
As a red comes up that lift and he's fighting him.
Oh yeah, dude, we can't hear you or understand you. As rain's about to cap.
Yeah, no.
5-2.
Sunny makes a cherry pick as well.
I mean, 11 minutes left in the game right now. It's looking like we're not even going to reach 20 minutes.
I don't know,
although,
maybe.
Yeah,
maybe not.
I think it'll be capped out before. Stutter.
I kind of like this. I like this map. I really think the spawn's got to be changed. And it'll be a lot more playable. People will play it more. I heard people also get a lot of bad frame rate on this. The Psy gets almost through mid.
They should just spend a couple thousand dollars on a new computer like me. Honestly, if I got a new computer and I still lagged on this map, I think I might have wrapped my mouse around my neck. Or returned it. One of the two options.
Something. Knob and Rain, both with two caps. Sunny with one. Snakey and Netty, hell yeah! The two caps.
Phazar's having a really good game right now. He's on pace for, 135? About 135 frags. As I'm factoring him, getting some frags in the next 7 seconds.
Yep.
There we go.
Knob making it through
Look
mid.
At that.
There's like three behind him though. Rain's there for cover. It's hit once. Ooh, Rain saved it. Nice shot. There's another one. 6-2 in favor of Shock. Sunny with the cherry pick.
Is that the Grombita skin they all have right now?
Yeah, it looks like it. With that weird mask. Sunny makes it through high mid to his base. Fucks up the jump.
Wow, that's horrible. Sunny.
Gets hit low.
I really hope they
win. Oh, they save it! Phazar's gonna save it. Serenity with the last cover. They're gonna seal that up after a botched jump.
I think I fixed the problem.
Oh, yeah. There we go. Yeah, we can understand you now.
You're human again!
Yeah, that was fucked up. I don't know what's going on.
I think you were capelling your mic.
You're a real boy! Sunny. Sunny gets taken out. On the right. Psy picking a grab. How's Psy playing? I mean, he's getting a lot of grabs.
He's doing well. I mean, I think the main problem right now is you sub Netty out for JYB, and this is actually a game.
Yeah. Phazar makes it 8-2.
Once again, running away from the challenge. I mean, he didn't want to play Pete. He doesn't want to play Rain. I think we might need to play the Christmas cap again at the end of this.
The Christmas cap?
Yeah.
I'll get you a link.
Pretty good. JYB didn't show up for about 6 weeks after it.
What happened?
Rain was breaking ankles.
Oh my goodness.
Got that heated rivalry. I think JYB is just afraid to lose to Rain again.
It's possible. Snakey makes a grab. Shut down on the stand. Phazar makes a grab. Shut down on the stand. I'll just replay that over and over again.
Hit her down.
Sunny picks up a cover though. Goes left. Kind of jukes that shot. Knob's gonna pick it up. Go Knob, yay! Dead. Oh. Phazar will probably seal that up as I hit the wrong button.
Look at Phazar breaking rank. He's the only one without Grombita.
Yeah. Doesn't matter though. 61 EFF. 3 caps, 8 grabs.
I'm gonna go on the record and say I'm a bit disappointed with Shock so far.
Why is
that? I mean, I know they're up 9-2, there's 7:40 left, but I honestly feel like they should have capped us out 5 minutes ago. Blue has no defense. Who's playing D for Blue? Banco and Heat? That's not grudge defense.
Yeah, but I mean, you got Snakey and Psy who can fall back. Maybe they're just listening to good comms.
Well, I don't know. I think it's even more disappointing because I mean, you look at Psy. He's actually got 3-4 flags to his side. I thought that Rain and Serenity would hold up better than that.
Just caught Knob just spawn killing the fuck out of Blue. See, that's why the spawns need to be changed a little bit. I think this map would be good. Knob's gonna go right.
The map is
picks
perfect,
up two
man.
Cover.
Don't blast.
It needs to be changed. As this could be the end.
We're at the end. This is it.
That's gonna be the end of the match. 10-2, favor of Shock. Congrats. I want to say shout out to Sweeps for actually showing up and playing this match. I mean, everybody else kind of forfeited. Granted, it was the last regular season match of the season.
Yeah.
Playoffs are coming up, but
they not only did they show up, they took a map. They took Diamond Sword.
Yeah, they did.
They vetoed a veto. Look at that captain from CY. Vetoing a veto.
Mm-hmm.
Living what veto woke.
Grant doesn't want to give me the link, so forget
what? What doesn't he want to give? What?
What?
What? All right. What? Well, I think I'm going to call the shoutcast there. Good games tonight, guys.
Good games.
I think that might be it, which is kind of disappointing. But hopefully, tune in Wednesday for the TDM finals. Maybe.
I'll be there, maybe.
And what do we got coming up next weekend?
All-Star Game.
Yeah! All-Star Game! I just shit my pants! What?
That's nasty.
Yeah, I should stop.